hast eine Kamera angeholt, Bruder. Yeah, I'm gonna do that now actually. I've just noticed it now. That better? Yeah, it's much better. Right, let's now it's all sorted. I can actually play because I need a drink. The fuck, just excuse me. What the fuck was that? What's going on there now? Is the game sound all right, Paul? Or do I need to turn it up a bit? The fuck? The fuck happened to you then?
Well, let's go to Pillbox because he's
Assholes,
definitely
really.
Not doing well.
I'm good.
Yeah, fuck them. She can fuck off as well. Or...
Yeah, what the fuck was that all about?
What? What? What?
Okay,
like,
some people on a mad one.
Mad. It's
yeah,
like
but she blamed it
brother.
On me instantly.
What?
Yeah, that's what. That's
yeah,
what
she literally come out.
She pinned it straight on me.
Nah, she come out saying, "Oh yeah, this is great."
Yo, what's good, Jamie?
Yo, what's good? Where you at?
Just chilling a second. Just chilling a second.
You in Fed trouble or?
No, not yet.
I'm gonna say if you need help, let me know innit.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, bless.
Sweet, man, sweet.
Gonna make some fucking money. Wicked! How the fuck have I gone this way? It's got a shop actually. Bastard, did I know? Just go. Oh, quite sick. I've hit you, prick. The fuck? Boxes Harry Potter. Fucking arms well at you. You prick, why are you turning into me? Fucking hell. Instead of looking down, I could put my phone there. Oh great. Can't see shit because my fucking SMI is going off. Are you going to come on anytime soon, HDMI, or what? Oh, allow it. Fuck now. Didn't even notice him, not gonna lie. I have a part of this message whilst fucking joining. I was driving, not joining. Snow needs to go, man. Move my camera. that smells better. It's not like I'm sinking into my camera fucking screen anymore. Your mum, get out of the way. The fuck? Jamie, the package boy, come on. What the? Okay then. You look clapped, fam. Why don't you tell someone that you're clapped and then you run away? Get out of the way. Delivery boy in a delivery world. Life is boring in the Star Wars truck. Oh man, zooming with this truck, what the fuck? I need to get out of the habit of putting my head down. Has my game just crashed? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm trying to grab my fucking webcam. Fam, stop grabbing the chat box. I want to grab the fucking webcam. Oh my god. I'm actually going to fucking go mental in a minute. Fucking, give him a fucking webcam. Alright, you know what, I'll give up. Just leave my webcam there. Two seconds, guys, my 5M just crashed. Oh great, my car's down at the other spot. Fuck off. There you go. Fucking hell. I don't even have a last... Oh, I do have a last location. But I don't have a lockpick. Wait, what? Huh? Okay, then. My car's still down there, then, I'm guessing. Yep. What's this? Dead food. Yo, AJ, you out. Fucking hell, lad.
I almost killed you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You need a ride.
Yeah, just up to cooking, though, if it's open.
Okay, got you. Let's go. It might be close.
God damn.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whoa.
I'm sorry about. Oh, you got off, bastard.
Huh? I know you're gonna try to do your dickhead.
Someone needs a family shot. First of all,
who got shot?
What? Well, you didn't get shot, right?
I didn't get shot.
It was good. I'll help you today.
Yo, it's good. Could I get grounded a ducks?
Grounded a lot. Yeah. Alright, let me just eat this cream pie.
I definitely didn't say grounded a ducks, man. I went did a ducks.
I got you right there.
Thank you.
Grinder Deluxe. Coming up. Oh, are you cooking it?
Man, you know Chef Mike, you know me. One of the best. Just to do it.
What was I about to do now? I forgot. It was something important, I think.
Give me my money.
Oh, yeah.
Can't take this. I took it by accident. I forgot to bring it back.
What is it?
Just ingredients. There's like 24.
Okay then.
Damn. Boom. 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 Grinder locks on tree one. Bro, I feel like we're in a fucking exhibit zoo or some shit, bro. We're the fucking animals. Y'all just watching and shit. Y'all want some food? Y'all hungry?
Actually, yeah, give me a special, please. I should flip my
monkey shit at a fucking
no, please,
hostage.
Dog. Yeah, please.
Oh.
The way I normally have it, though. Monkeys,
right? Yeah.
I'll bet. Oh. Alright, there you go.
Thank you, boss man.
No problem, slime.
There you go.
Damn. Y'all treat me way too good. What the fuck? Oh, man. Hey, here you go. I'm gonna break bread.
I don't know. I know I'm trying to cook. Oh my god, Frank is calling me. Somebody call Frank Perry and tell him I'm working. Oh, thank you.
Oh, whose phone's going off like a madman?
Jasmine.
Answer your fucking phone!
I can, I was cooking.
Nah, it's someone over here.
Is it it's AJ's, surely?
I think it's AJ's, but I think it's in his head.
Yeah, it's AJ's.
He's
a f- Harold.
It's Frank then. Jay's. Oh shit, thanks. Thank you.
Wait, he got a new number, didn't he? So I can't even ring him.
But whatever, just eat it.
Yeah, extra cream pies. North.
It's still in the sea.
He's a fucking kid.
I couldn't answer, Frank. I was cooking.
No problem. Just a quick question. Shit.
Yep.
Has anybody hiring anywhere? It seems I've been sacked. Wait, really?
Oh my god.
Big Bang
Welcome
Frank
to the club, buddy.
Wait a second. You just got fired from Clucky Mill?
Which means fucking Aspen fired him.
They fire here for bullshit reasons.
I have to go in my head for just a short bit.
Yeah,
here.
Frank, you want me to kind of jump back in, mate? Welcome to the boat of no game to jump back.
Yeah.
Well, I was coming to clock out, to be honest. Because I wanted to chill her, so I didn't get receipts. But it seems, I'm not clocked on. Oh, I can still access everything, though.
Is she still technically still clocked in?
Oh, well, guess what? I'm not going to sleep then.
What? She's out to a fucking tsunami.
Just stay in the bathroom.
Actually, get receipts still. Oh, motherfucker, I got 23 receipts.
Well, I'm attempted to go rob his SUV in the ocean dump.
You'll still be cashed in, so or clocked in, really? So go cash him in while you're there.
Oh shit, yeah, of course. I'll do it now.
I'm tempted to go steal that SUV and go dump it.
Fuck, I'm done.
But
come on, you just give me a lift to deliver. My car's down there.
Fuck no.
Yeah. What do you want to do? Do you want to rob the SUV or are you taking the bike?
I'll take the bike and pick you up. Okay. Where are you ocean dumping it?
The pier.
Alright.
Go with him, because the SUV's going to be stolen, so I don't want to... Yeah.
Were you on deliveries?
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm bad doing deliveries? Shit.
I've only got like 1k in my pocket.
Shit, wouldn't be me.
I had about 30k over there and then I lost it all within a day. Because of fucking AJ getting me fucking sent to prison most of the time.
Likely story. This thing fucking moves, holy shit.
There you go.
Go have fun also dumping that guard.
Oh, I fucking will.
That weren't supposed to happen, but we knew. See how much it is. I don't even have enough cash. Okay, let's make some new golems. I need some new drip. Is that on the shoe or? Take this fucking chain off. No, go back. I don't want to fucking. Where's the night quitter? Have I skunked or have I just gone past it and not realised? I must be skunked. Is it an undershirt? No way it's an undershirt, right? I'm skunked. I must have gone past it, man. Is it on that? Oh, that hoodie's kind of drippy, you know? Shit, okay, that's kind of drippy. I dig that. We might be my colour blindness, but I don't see a difference between them. You dickhead, I'm trying to change the clothes.
You know that lad's in.
Which one? The bold one.
Huh? Nah.
Who?
The one that I was talking to the other day. I don't think he knows.
Fuck it, I'll just keep these. Fam, I just unlocked it twice. What the fuck? Just get in. I'll get chuck your keys.
He's in my Karuma. I don't know where he is.
Track it. You can check your Karuma.
I don't know, but it was at Ultim, like, literally, like, before I left. Right, I'll track it.
That's how we're going on a mad goose chase.
The fuck's it doing up there?
Watch it do what he did to me before. Track it and it's not even your car.
He's in it. And there's only two Karumas around. The new one's owned by White Gang. I've not seen them for ages.
Yeah, true. I've not seen that one for ages. Your Karuma I've seen didn't sit for ages is yours. Check down that cooking, maybe. Check it again, and then wherever it is, I'll look on my GPS.
What's up?
Nothing's up, man.
Your dreams online. Huh? English? Don't know what you mean, lad.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, sure, I do.
Really?
You
can't miss us now. Cookie Bell's literally just down the road. It's the yellow bone on the GPS.
Wait, what?
It's the yellow bone on the GPS. Just follow us.
Oh, is this the friend what just came and said?
Yeah.
Come on, get out my car. Man's driving my car thinking it's his whip.
Bruv, I was yeah, that's cooking, bruv. That's literally the chill spot of the city.
Ah, oh, nice.
Yeah, everyone comes here to chill.
The food's decent too.
Food?
Yeah, the food's decent, yeah.
bought some fruit off someone, and I found chicken and waffles on the ground.
Yeah, the chicken and waffles are good. If you know, they give you extra money when you're doing the job. Let's just say, if you're not in EMS or PD, nothing else pays well, really. You're happy, you're crim, you know?
Exactly.
You have to be a crim to get money, but even then, I'm still on like 1k.
Yeah, but we've spent loads.
We've spent loads going to prison because of you?
Yeah.
How many things you've been in? Today.
In
the last week, we've been about twice a day. So about 14 times.
That doesn't seem like, yeah.
No, I'm chilled, mate. It's my car that's on 40, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can turn the engine off by the by your scroll muscle.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean.
You can give key by third eye. Everything else is on your totem muscle, really.
All right.
Oh, and the cops go hard if you're gonna make a crime. Just saying.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Like fist hard.
Like hard. You know what I mean?
God.
But it's fun. It's fun chase, man. When you get in them.
That's fair enough.
Even if you get caught, you get some nice cops who are like chill with you.
I guess if you're sort of alright with them, you're gonna be sort of
No. Some of them are dicks, mate, honestly.
You always get one.
100%. Right, some of them are absolute dicks no matter how nice you are to them.
Yeah, you always get one.
Taking my Colt back. That was in my glove box. Thank you very much.
Your what?
My Colt that I shot that guy with.
If I said your Colt?
No.
I didn't even notice anything in your glove box. Just shows you how much I search the place.
Yep.
Wait, has Frank lost all his jobs then? I swear that man had about 6 jobs.
Just book a shot of us at Iron.
I think the casino's open too, by the way.
Once you start, that's it.
I think the gem place is off.
There's a Porsche on the fucking.
Oh, can you win that in a blue spin?
Yep.
God, I'd love to be that.
I'm gonna go rise down to apartment, get my gems, and go to gem place. Go sell them.
Yeah.
Are you be chucking me some, yeah?
Fam, I need the money more than you.
Fam, I want like $200 now.
Actually, can you take me to your apartment? My car's running out of fuel.
Yeah.
You know what? I think I'm gonna do a different approach this time.
What do you mean?
Not be part of EMS or cop.
There's DOJ. You can be DOJ. But... stay me. There's also DOC where you can work in the prison.
Back in a sec.
Or you can be a crim.
I think I'm going to die a crim this time.
Yo, what's wrong, man?
You what?
What's wrong?
No. What
yes,
the fuck?
No. Maybe.
Nah, that's not wrong, mate.
So you know reason.
No, I reckon that guy sounded a bit like Devil.
Not wrong, mate. But yeah, I mean, I can try and get in with the lads. Like, there's a group of us.
We need to wait for him to wake up, though.
Yeah. Oh, you want a gem poison, isn't it?
Yeah. If they're not there, I'll just ring up.
Have you guys to put a harness on? Is that like a modification for cars, or...?
Yeah, that's where I work.
Ah.
I'll go show you it in a minute.
Yeah, what's up?
Yo, it's good. I've got 3 gems to sell you.
Yeah. How you guys been up?
No, I don't know
what
it's heading.
You got for me?
Diamond and 2 sapphires.
Shit, okay. What you guys been up to?
Nothing much, just chilling about the city, figuring out what to do.
Yeah, Holly Down Farm Drive.
This is a guy from White Gang.
Told him if you guys need someone good with the laptops, you let me know.
Yeah, I would.
I drop your gems here. I'll take a look on them. There's a tray on the desk.
There you go.
Alright, let me check the prices for that.
Oh, he's got a custom. That's sick. We need to get a custom one, man.
I can give you 1600 for that.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right. Oh, let's go out there. Get you again. go, my man.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, have a good run, alright?
If I get any more, I'll be sure to bring them back.
Alright, man. Stay safe out there.
You saw him?
Mm-hmm.
For how much?
I think I kinda got ripped off. Ain't a sapphire almost one of the best gems?
Well, you know what we'll do, we'll go on as Josh.
So I got 1.6 for two sapphires and a diamond.
1 minute, dude.
Hello.
Isn't a sapphire one of the better gems?
It's like the third best.
Yeah. Well, I got 1.6 for selling actually, two sapphires and a diamond.
Oh, you got scammed.
Rip.
Oh, shoot, what?
Who was it?
It was I can't remember his name. I think it's in Yellow Pages.
I think I might. It's probably Daniel. He's a.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, Daniel Jackson. Does.
Oh shit, well next time you have I'll do it for you, because he gives me good deals.
Right, yeah, no worries. I'll catch you as well.
Yeah.
What are we doing now?
Huh?
What are we doing?
I'm gonna show I believe it's what's your name?
Aaron.
If you do slash think about slash PN.
Alright.
And it'll put your phone number up in the in my thoughts so I can save it.
I didn't say I'm just cursing you'd anything.
Did I go to your head?
No, slash PN.
Oh, PN.
There you go, man.
What did you just do that?
I sent you a text.
I sent you a text with my name as well. The fuck?
We'll not talk about it.
Fam, can you drive?
Shit. Mate, that truck, man!
Can't blame anything because of your driving.
Oh, well, I will blame everything except my driving. My humble abode.
Even though you had
the diamond casino is open.
To be fair, I would go if I had my money.
I know, but you can always get good, you know what I mean? Just takes a little bit of skill. I might actually go, to be fair.
Even though you just put an ad up for this place.
Oh no, wait. It's hosting an event, it's not open.
Who the fuck's gonna be around on 26? Everyone will be hungover, fam.
Nah, lad.
Especially me, anyway.
Blackjack's easy to win, mate. Easy claps, lad.
Didn't even know there was blackjack at a casino.
I don't think there is. So where to next?
I need something new on. I feel like too underdressed or well overdressed.
Now what do you mean? Look at this. Bear with.
So I'm going to change my outfit too.
Business
thing, mate. I can't use the wardrobe, what the fuck?
Because you need to clock in, dipshit.
I have done.
Maybe you're too far away from it.
Yeah, I think this place is hiring from what I heard. It's easy work, man. Easy work.
This has got quite busy.
A little bit. It all depends on the days, really.
Come on.
Yo, Jimmy, drive.
Two seconds, I'm just trying to sort some out. How come man driving and I don't have keys, dickhead? Man says he's driving, I can't even drive because I'm not keys. I'm a specialton.
Are you driving or what?
I've not got keys, dickhead.
What about now?
No.
What's ID?
148. Don't know what the fuck I'm driving to.
Yellow Jack.
Let me knock this place first.
You would have been easier to go the other way, to be honest.
I was going to go that way and then just razz down the fucking motorway. Shortcut.
Are you fit? This is not a shortcut.
What? I still got a middle lane to be fair. Oh my god. Landed it.
be back in a minute.
No worries. I don't even think anyone's here. I put up naked pics of my ex. Got crazy traffic. The fuck, I'm clocked in, why can I not open it? I don't know why he wanted us to come here.
She's on this place?
Yeah, this is the place what we're on. Well, technically on. Fucking hell, my stream's delayed by mad. Unless it's just my phone being stupid. Pussy, why'd you come here? I'll be in my head 2 seconds. Again, gonna go to like 20 FPS for a minute, guys, whilst I'm tapped out. Is she okay over there? It's open, you dickhead.
Oh. Well, how's it open?
I opened it.
This is my little establishment, technically.
Yeah, he said that.
Hmm?
Yeah, he said that.
Yeah,
totally. It's yours.
Yeah, boy.
I'm still kind of pissed for you, you know?
Why?
Because you're not, like, the manager or anything.
I am.
Oh, yeah?
I'm a manager, yeah. I made that pretty fucking clear.
Oh, fuck, they didn't change it.
Oh, he's so sad.
He's on upstairs, I think.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I still think I'm underdressed.
I'm making myself some food whilst I'm here. Fuck it.
Have you got a place up and running, or have you just sort of got a place?
We just bought it, not yesterday, the day before. But, yeah. It'll be up and running soon, hopefully. But, I mean, I don't know.
Depends what Taylor says, to be fair, because he seems to be the one fucking running it.
Yep. I will say, though, she carries on. Where she's going, she's rather going to end up running.
Isaac shouldn't have said 50-50.
No. He still doesn't know what that 2 grand was for, by the way.
Does he not?
No, he thought it was for ingredients, but then Monty told him that he spent 3.5k on ingredients oil.
Yeah, I remember Monty saying to us that he spent money on ingredients.
Yeah, he said that there's not 5k worth of things in there.
Was he not to pay off a golf caddy?
Why would you put 5 grand and take 2 grand out again? That's what I don't get.
Not nice, it's a girl. They're unpredictable.
That looks right, creepy as shit.
What's creepy?
Just look at my face.
What the fuck? I need a giant, I need to get myself some body armor or some shit.
Just go and pay 250 for a fucking body armor. I'll give you a full one instead of wasting 2 joints.
That's knowing me, I'll end up losing some of the armor again within 2 seconds.
I've been in a vehicle accident, apparently.
You have with me when I'm driving.
And me, definitely.
I'm just saying I drive much better when I'm under pressure.
To be fair, I drive better when I'm not in pre-chases, but when I am in pre-chases, I drive shit.
I'm with you in that. I just panic.
I drive shit in pre-chases, but I'm still losing within 30 seconds or more. Yo, AJ, look like I just fucking put in the emails.
Oh, that emails. Oh my god. Well, no, what's your name?
Yeah, I'm gonna say you might wanna put your hands down.
Come on.
Yeah, boy.
We should know how to do it now. Other people scamming us, telling us the wrong fucking things. Wait, Monty works at Cooking as well?
Yeah, mate. Most of them do.
We need to get some people who all would work here. Because if they're working at two things, they're gonna go to the one that gets more money.
Yep.
I guess everybody goes to Cooking, Bill.
Mate, that place makes bank. Bank. I'd say that and his mechanic shop is
Simone's as well, to be fair.
Nah. Cooking Bell and his are probably the most two richest in the city right now.
Great.
With his being the richest. Is there anything you boys want to do?
I'm not bothered, I'm just down to chill, me.
I'm kind of bored, man. I don't want to go back to jail, so.
You want to go back to jail or you don't want to?
No.
How much time she been in today?
None. Yeah, so I've been in no times today, but yesterday I was in like 2 or 3, something like that.
I still can't believe I lost 30k basically in a day just from going to jail.
I lost 100, imagine that.
Oh, shit, sorry.
You're all good.
Take care. Come here.
Oh, man wants for a seat, yeah? I need to clock out first. Otherwise, I don't think we'll get it. Don't make it massive, you cunt.
Nah, we're going in droves, mate.
There you go.
Okay. See, even if the transactions are just between us, dude, you know, it'd be fine. Oh my god, the burgers don't even do anything.
Nothing does anything in here.
No, it didn't take my hunger down a bit.
It just filled me up.
Didn't do it with me. I believe, also, I don't know if you charge someone like under 20, if you charge someone, I think the least you can go is 25. Before you don't get a receipt, you know, or the business don't make money.
Fair enough.
So I'm 33 grand. I want to just put all that assorted alcohol in there because there's 200 tobacco, right? And then there's 200 thingy. And it's already on like 62%.
I still want some of my money for those fucking 50 things. Well, the 26 of my things anyway.
Yeah, I don't think we're seeing that, lad. It was like 875, weren't it? 875 divided by 25. Whatever that is, that's how much you sell for. It's 35 per cap.
35 per?
Yeah.
Still not bad though, to be fair. Excuse me. Man's smashing his fucking muscles.
Huh? What?
Are you just smacking your muscles, bruv?
Ow?
I don't know, I just did.
Dickhead.
I heard it through your voice box, innit?
Ow, I wasn't even talking.
Fuck knows. I heard it through your voice box. If you're pressing the end muscle, then you'll talk.
No, mine does I've removed that muscle.
Mine does same, even though I've removed it.
Aaron, do you need food or out?
No, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Might just end my eyes, you know, AJ, and go sleep.
Yeah. You gonna go sleep?
Don't know what else to do, to be honest.
I think the boys have been after after tsunami anyway, but yeah. Are you on after tsunami, Aaron?
Does he know what time tsunami is?
Not at all. Aaron?
Yeah.
Are you around after tsunami?
When is it?
11 p.m.
Maybe, yeah.
Because I think the boys have been after that, and then if you want, I can introduce you to them people. And they're alright, they're nice and sound all.
Not gonna lie, AJ, when me and Eugene get together, it's fucking hilarious.
And when it becomes late night.
Yep. I think me and Eugene get along so well because we're basically the same age, right in head.
Yeah. And you're both bats, boys.
We're both the fucking babies of the group.
And yet I still act youngest. Well, I might just go sleep till after tsunami, to be fair. On the other hand, though, Aaron, if you want to make a little bit of money, go to... One minute. Go to... you can rather go to... Where is the delivery fucking hub?
It's in, like, the little ball sack fucking insect thing.
You can go to there.
Right.
And then you go up to a man, and then you're like, you use your third eye on him.
I'm going to go in my eyes. I'll be back in a sec.
You can use your third eye.
Well, guys, that's been the stream. If you enjoyed, make sure to like it. Comment if you want to see more of these. And also, make sure you subscribe, because my channel's dead. I'll catch you guys in a bit. Peace.